a canoe, you might be paddling, paddling too. I love a girl named Madeline, I know she loves me too. For every night the moon is bright, she rides in my canoe. At midnight on the river, I heard father call her call, but she don't care, and I won't care if we get back at all. 'Cause when I'm paddling, paddling, oh, gee, when I'm paddling, paddling, oh, paddling, oh, pretending to the tide and pull for the shore, I hug her and kiss her and paddle some more. Then I'm paddling, paddling, oh, until I find a spot where we're all alone. Oh, she never says no, so I kiss her and go. Paddling, paddling, sweet, sweet Madeline, paddling, paddling, oh. Yes, I am paddling, paddling, all the way home. Because I'm paddling, together alone. Because I kiss her a while, and when I get through, I paddle for 1 mile and rip back for 2 miles.
Thank you. we're setting up for the grand. It's been a major production to get these over, well over 1,000 kids on and off the stage today. And you should note that some of the people who've made it possible for this to go on. I mentioned the music parents and those parents and the directors themselves who were over in the cafeteria and kept those kids organized and lined up and onto the stage. We're right on time with this concert, and it's largely due to their efforts. I need to thank Trish Hendry and the stage crew who've managed to move things on and off stage and keep this going smoothly. And then also to thank John Drotleff, the Fine Arts Coordinator for Lakewood High School. And John, this is John's brainchild today, and he's responsible for much of its success, and we really appreciate his efforts. The public schools have invested a lot in the children who are here on the stage today, and that means that the community has invested a lot in those kids. And again, I should say one last time that on Tuesday you're being asked to renew that investment in these children and in the schools, which are the heart of this community. Lakewood is a community of homes. It's a community of families, and those families' lives in many instances center around the schools, around the education of their children, also around the recreation department and recreation programming, and around the facilities which are open to community groups and open for community use. On the ballot, we have issue 42. As I said earlier, it's a renewal of millage that's already on the ballot. As bonds, previous capital improvement bonds, come off, we're going to renew that millage. That millage will produce slightly over $11 million. And that amount, that's a fixed amount. That amount will not increase as property and values increase over the next 20 years. That amount will stay fixed, and that millage will, you'll see, gradually come off. But we're asking you to vote for issue 42 and to support the Lakewood Schools and support your community through supporting the Lakewood Schools. A reminder of a couple other things, as long as we've got a little time here, the music boosters, these fine folks who brought you this program, or brought you at least a large part of this program, also are bringing you the annual fruit sale. And you can get your citrus fruit, your fine fresh citrus fruit, from any member of the music program. I believe we're ready now. Today is a climax to this program. The combined forces of Lakewood High School Wind Ensemble, the Symphonic Mixed Choir, Symphonic Treble Choir, and the Concert Choir will perform an All-American favorite, Wachowski's arrangement of the Battle Hymn of the Republic. We thank you for coming this afternoon. We hope you'd enjoy this demonstration of music education in the Lakewood Schools. We urge you to vote yes on issue 42.